You know what day today is? It's a life-defining day. Today's accumulation of years of patience, of practice, and of true commitment. Today started 5 years ago, back in the fifth grade. That's when I first began my quest to make Eliza Worthington mine. I know what you're thinking. How old are you, dude? And like, how long you've been chasing this girl? And yes, I get it. Yeah, I am 15, and yeah, it's been a long time, but hey, we all learned the story of the tortoise and the hare in fifth grade, but some of us just really took it to heart. Over the years, I've steadily wore her down. I've ditched my braces, got industrial strength chemicals to burn zits off my face, changed up my wardrobe, and got my cool on. And today's the day I finally get to walk her home. Impressed? You should be.
Well, this is me. Thanks for walking me home, Mikey.
Yeah, no problem.
Oh. Yeah. Cool. See you tomorrow.
See ya. What? I'm a tortoise.